Okay. Taking pictures along the way, and there's another couple of guys working on a sculpture down here at what was the name of that place? Lac La Hache. And I said, what happened to the Eskimos that started this project? And they were here for a year or so, and, you know. But I mean, it was
Did you get down to Hope?
To Hope?
Yeah.
Well, I'm from Osoyoos. So okay. What? Oh,
yeah. Well, Pete Ryan, the chainsaw carver there.
Yes. I've taken quite a bit of.
He did a hamburger over there.
Okay.
And the big hands. And if you're going down that way, you got to stop in and see
yeah.
him.
Yeah, we have.
We have. We've.
Oh, great guy.
A few years ago, I was photographed.
Yeah, great guy.
Yeah. But no, I love to. I love work, and I like to see people working. You know. And I mean, just the concept of, you know, making a stroke with a black paint. You know, I mean, you know, people just don't appreciate what happens.
No, they have to wait for the finished product.